This new glass roof is contaminated by water mist from the air conditioning unit, which contains minerals. Dried up deposit is left as visible and hard to remove layer. This is a manual application to test the product. Apply CL40 abrasive cleaner to the glass surface. Use a white pad to polish on a thin layer. Rub on the CL40 and spread as thin as possible. The thinner the residue left on the glass, the easier and faster it is to polish off later on. After the CL40 dried up, remove the residue of the cloth with circular motions. For working the larger areas, a buffing machine and a lamb's wool or polyester pad can be used. Remove all cleaner residue with water and professional glass cleaning tools. Check the result and make sure all mineral deposits are removed. As you can see here, the result is clearly visible. A second area can be done to ensure the contaminations are easy to remove on all sections of the affected glass. After the surface preparation and cleaning is finished, the glass is coated with NG1010. The glass coating provides a hydrophobic and easy to clean surface. Please notice, this glass section has a tilt angle of 5% only.